Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to delete all your bookmarks on Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to delete all of your bookmarks on Microsoft Edge, you just need to follow these steps. And first, what you need to do is open up Microsoft Edge on your computer. Then you need to go to these three dots so you can get to the settings. Click on that, then click on favorites, then go to these three dots. Then click on Open Favorites page. Now here you'll get to all of your favorites that you have on your favorites bar. And you might even have some folders here with favorites in them as well. But if you want to delete all of these favorites in one go, you can go ahead and select the first checkbox that you have in your favorites. Then you can hold down the left shift on your keyboard and then select the very last box that you have on this list. If you click on that, it's going to select all of the favorites in between that you have as well. And at this point, you can let go of the left shift on your keyboard. It's going to tell you how many favorites you've selected. And if you want to delete them, you can click on delete. And it's going to instantly delete all of your bookmarks or favorites in Microsoft Edge. Now, if you want to undo this, you can also go to deleted favorites. And these deleted favorites will stay here for 28 days before they're permanently removed. So if you want to go ahead and restore any of these favorites, you can just select the checkbox and then click on restore and you'll have them back on your favorites bar. But to delete all of your favorites at once, that's how you can do it. And I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.